You've been fantastic, and I hope you enjoyed it. There is a point. Is there a point to all this? Let's find a point. The world is like a ride at an amusement park. And when you choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down, around and around, and just thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud, and it's fun. Some people have been on the ride for a long time. They become efficient. It's real versus just a ride. And other people have remembered. They come back to us and say, don't worry, don't be afraid. Shut him up. We have a lot invested in this ride. Shut him up. Look at my furrows of worry. Look at my big bank account and my family. This has to be real. It's just a ride. But we always kill those good guys who try and tell us that. You ever notice that? And let the demons run amok. But it doesn't matter because it's just a ride. You can change it entirely. It's all a choice. No effort. Work, no job, no savings of money, a choice right now between fear and love. The eyes of fear want you to put bigger locks on your door, by doors, close yourself off. The eyes of love instead see all of us as well. Here's what we can do to change the world right now. Let's put God aside. Take all that money we spend on weapons and defense this year and instead spend it feeding, clothing, educating the poor of the world, which is worth many times over. One human being excluded, and we can explore space. Together, both inner and outer, forever in peace. Thank you very much. You've been great. I hope you enjoyed it. London, you're fantastic. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Wild men who caught and sang the sun in flight and learned too late they grieved it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Grave men near death who see with blinding sight, blind eyes could blaze like meteors and be gay. Rage, rage against the dying of